Mirian came to the Oregon Humane Society because her owners had health problems and could no longer care for her. She's having a hard time adjusting to shelter life because of all the activity and the noise, but she's really very sweet and a good lap cat. She also has lived with other cats in the past and done well with that. She has no history with dogs, and she's kind of skittish, and little children probably wouldn't be a good idea. But she'd be a wonderful cat, either alone or with another cat, in a quiet adult-only home. You can see that Mirian has some blotchy spots in her fur. She has had some skin issues, seems to be doing fine now, but she will need a good quality diet, good for any cat, and to be kept free of fleas. She also, as you can see, loves to be brushed, and this is going to be a great way to bond with her.